come to pass. Cambridge have given themselves an excellent account of themselves so far. Bearing in mind the 18 positions in the league table between these two sides, all top against third bottom. Craney's offside here.
There's loads of people in it.
Decision that he's not in agreement
with. That's on the second time,
I'll video the crowd.
Recently, I've had a bit of possession, but the best chances really have gone to Cambridge.